Ahoy there, Rhythm Mikhail here, and welcome back to Dead Space, and we're journeying into the depths of the machine? Spaceship, yes. I've forgotten what the fuck I'm doing, but I remember the goal button. Okay. It's level 3. This was telling me to go down, but I'm gonna go up. Because reasons. There we go. Takes care of that problem. And onward and downward to more problems.
Replacing nutrient mat.
Here's something. Oh, he's down in there.
Replacing nutrient mat. Replacing nutrient mat.
Shoot.
Replacing nutrient mat.
Okay. Kill the one that was in there. So now let's try this again.
Replacing nutrient.
Now that it's dead. There we go. Telling me to go back up? Okay. Now what am I? I'm so confused. This way? Okay. Oh, right, I'm trying to kill the Leviathan thing. No. B. Okay. Let's go ahead and save the game. Yes, save the game. Always save the game. Save before, save during, save after, save always. Gamer's mantra. Oh, this looks lovely. Whoa! Bad touch!
Replacing
And I'm dead. Or not. Nope, I'm dead. All right, let's try this again. Okay. Come here, you bitch. Damn it, come on. Gotcha. Anything else? That's cool. Can you run? Why are you not running? That's upsetting. I'm gonna save the game. Cause I don't wanna go through that again. I don't wanna go through that again. Oh wow. It's a strong arm. Oh, I can't run in the muck. Okay. Understood. Cannot run in the muck. What's this? Audio log?
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Oh boy. This seems fun. There's a lot of organic shit everywhere. No. See? No. Well, I just spent all that. Control. Okay. Damn. Electrocution.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere.
Entering zero.
I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Christ, come on, come on, come on. Ah, fuck.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Thank you. There we go. What? Okay. Where am I going? Use the spikes.
Hallucinations, and well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor, and that's just not possible.
Oh dear. Do. Okay. So that's where I came from. Off we go.
Exiting zero.
Don't believe the lies. Oh, it's the alphabet. Interesting. I didn't know that stasis thing was right there. Man, the amount of maintenance this ship is gonna need. There's a derelict at this point. Just call it a loss. Oh, chapter 6, halfway through. Didn't realize. Down, 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 down. This away. We good? Looks like we're good. Let's go. Kill this Leviathan thing. Maybe. Maybe kill this Leviathan. Hopefully this thing doesn't come back to life. Sure, I'll take a stasis back. love dead bodies. Jeez! Get off of me! Goodness gravy. I think I have some cores. I do. I want more health. Love to, babe, but you are probably a hallucination.
Flushing all air vents, restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels, food storage lockdown lifted.
Excellent. Now where do I go? Not there. Ah. To kill the Leviathan.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
This is nuts.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Damn it. The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Okay. Oh boy. This will go wonderfully.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, this thing. Ow. That's one down. Come on. That's two down. Come on. It's three down. Now what? No more of my enemy four. Come on. Ow. You weren't supposed to throw five. Come on. Ow. Three, four, five. Ow. God damn it. I'm gonna die. Did I find a shop? Maybe? Yes. Awesome. Fantabuloso. Ripper blades are not going to help me here. Maybe the line racks will. Who knows? I have a shitload of plasma rounds now, though. A shitload of plasma rounds. Okay, cool. Let's go. Oh. No, I won't save. Let's try this again. You're not going to let me activate it.
Entering zero gravity.
One down. Come on, come on. It's two down. Come on, Punk. Come on, what you got? Come on. Ow. Two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Ow! One, two, three, four, five. Come on, open up. Open up, Charlie. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Come on, Punk. Come on. Open up. Five. Come on, come on. Open up. One, two, three. Four, five. Come on, open up. Open up. Got him! Got him! Plasma cutter for the win!
Isaac! You did it! Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere.
Of course.
It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, God. I don't know how much longer that door will hold.
All right. Now we're getting somewhere. Holy schnikes. Air quality is good again. Hopefully, it'll remain good. We won't have to deal with go kill another Leviathan. Boss number two down. All right. And with that, and with that, I'm going to go ahead and leave it there. Oh, air quality is back to normal. Good to go. All right. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you in the next one. And always remember, never give up, never surrender!